Hi guys, welcome to our channel. This session I am going to discuss about how to write a program to toggle all bits of P0 continuously. Before I enter into the program, first I clearly explain what is the concept behind the program. The concept is, first you get the 8-bit value AAH. This content is stored to the accumulator register. So after storing this 8-bit value in accumulator, this accumulator content is transferred to peripheral device like LCD. It's accumulator register. This register holds the content AAH. This content is transferred to peripheral device with the help of port. In this program, we are using the port 0. So here I am representing P0. So whatever value present in accumulator, this content is transferred to peripheral device through P0. So afterwards, whatever value present in accumulator, that content is taking 1's complement. Now accumulator content is AAH 1010 1010. So after taking 1's complement of the accumulator content, the result is 01010101. So taking 1's complement. So this process is called as a toggle. So toggle all bits of P0. So first the P0 value is AAH. After toggling, the accumulator content is 55H. Now I introduce some delay. So after delay, the P0 is carrying the value 55H. It is the basic concept of this program. So based on this concept only, I am using the instruction. First, we are getting the 8-bit content. This value is stored to the accumulator register. Here I am using the instruction MBIA, pound symbol AAH. So in this instruction represent, the immediate data is transferred to accumulator. This 8-bit value is considered as the immediate value. This data is transferred to accumulator. So after execution of this instruction, accumulator value is AAH. Then the next instruction, whatever value present in accumulator, this content is transferred to peripheral device through P0. So here I am using MOV instruction, MOV P0, A. So whatever value present in accumulator, this content is transferred to P0 register. So after execution of this instruction, the port 0 carrying the data AAH. So after execution of this instruction, this P0 is carrying the data AAH. Then next process is toggle. So toggling process. So here we are applying the complement instruction CPLA. The CPL represents for complement of accumulator content. Now the accumulator content is AAH. The binary value 1010 1010. So after taking 1's complement, you can get the result 01010101. So this process is called as toggle. Then the next, I introduce some delay using the instruction A call delay. So it's a one type of subprogram. The program counter is moved to the subprogram. I am using some instruction related to delay. Finally, I am using return. So after completing the delay instruction, it come to return. So return back to the main program. So here I am using the instruction sjump back. So back is a label. So this label is represented in the program here. Back. The program counter is skip the memory location to here. So after execution of sjump back, the program counter memory location is stored in the label back. Now the instruction is MOV P0, comma A. Accumulator content is 55 Hz. This 55 Hz is transferred to P0. So after execution of this instruction, the P0 is carry the data 55 Hz. Then come to the next instruction, CPL A, complement of accumulator content. So taking ones complement 10101010. Then introducing the delay, execute the delay program, it come to the main program. So after execution of delay program, it come to the main program. Once again, the program counter is skip the memory location. Here, move P0, comma A. Now the accumulator content is AAH. So after execution of this instruction, the P0 port carrying the data AAH. So this loop is execute continuously. So this is the concept of the program. If you are watching first time in my channel, kindly subscribe and support us to make lot of videos. Thank you.